Alicia from class 4, and I would like to recite the poem The Demiurge's Laugh, written by Robert Frost. I had already read the poem Stopping by the Wood on a Snowy Evening, also written by Frost, and later on I was attracted to the word demiurge, and so I happened to read this poem. This poem may convey a deeper meaning to elders, but to me it was a scary and spooky poem. In the first stanza of the poem, I discovered that the speaker is the one who was hunting the demon, but later on in the second stanza, he stated that it was the sound was coming from behind him instead of before. And I got goosebumps wondering about if it was the demon hunting down the speaker or if it was the speaker hunting the demon. Now, without further ado, I would like to recite the poem to you. And with Halloween just around the corner, I hope you all get the same Halloween feel. The Demiurge's Laugh. It was far in the sameness of the wood. I was running with joy on the demon's trail. Though I knew what I hunted was no true god, it was just as the light was beginning to fade that I suddenly heard all I need to hear. It has lasted me many and many a year. The sound was behind me instead of before. A sleepy sound but mocking half, as of one who utterly couldn't care. The demon arose from his wallow to laugh, and brushing the dirt from his eye as he went, and well I knew what the demon meant. I shall not forget how his laughter rang out. I felt as a fool to have been so caught. I checked my steps to make pretense. It was something among the leaves that I sought. Though doubtful whether he